I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. At first, I was lost as to how, but then I sawed it off with a handsaw, boiled it, then put the bone in a mortar. I had to get one, obviously. This was not something I'd done before. Finally, I mixed the dust with some white paint. It made for a lovely undercoat.
What is that? Wait. What day is it? It's Sunday? You mean I... Oh. Well, why didn't you come and get me? God damn it! You know how I get when I'm caught up in my work!
Sweet Jesus! Did you just buy half of the department store? Honey, you don't even know yet if it's gonna be a boy or a girl.
You beat me again. Sometimes I wonder why I even bother. Good thing we didn't bet on it. What? What's so funny?